Hi there, it's Jess here, getting you teducated about the flagship Sony mirrorless camera, the Alpha A1. The Sony Alpha A1 is the new premium offering in the high-achieving Alpha range, and it sets a very high bar for the competition. First things first, this camera provides exceptional image quality thanks to its 50.5 megapixel full-frame XMOR RS BSI CMOS sensor and Bion's XR processor. The A1 is capable of extremely high-resolution photographs, and you can produce huge prints and crop your photos without losing too much detail. It is also brilliant in low light conditions. We are referring to the brilliant low noise images as well as the advanced built-in 5-axis image stabilization system which keeps blur at bay. The brilliance of the Alpha A1 is not just notable in its still image quality, but also in its video performance. This camera can record stunning 8K resolution video files. 4K can also be recorded at 120p. Other important video features include the lack of recording limit, which is excellent news for content creators and serious filmmakers. Internal 10-bit 422 sampling and more. If it's speed you want, the Alpha A1 is your perfect partner. It is capable of up to 30 frames per second continuous shooting. This maximum figure is when using the electronic shutter. While using the mechanical shutter, you can harness 10 frames per second shooting. Is the focus system suitable for keeping up with such fast-paced shooting? The answer is a resounding yes. The A1 features a hybrid 759-point phase detection and 425-point contrast directions autofocus system, which is both speedy and accurate. As you can see, the Alpha A1 provides real competition for the pro-level DSLR cameras, but somehow Sony has managed to achieve this while still retaining the portable nature that we love about their mirrorless system. It features a magnesium alloy build with extensive weather sealing, dual memory card slots, both a high resolution EVF and a tilting LCD screen, all in a body that weighs in at under 750 grams. This is the way forward if you want professional results. Want to know more? Head to teds.com.au/blog or keep updated by subscribing to Teds on YouTube or following Teds on Instagram at teds_cameras for all the latest Teducation. You can also join Club TED to stay updated on the latest news and content, as well as be eligible for all Club TED only offers. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.